This looks like it's going to be a promising fight.
Revenge upon Goku. How many years have I waited for this day?
Not too different from your counterpart in my universe.
I never thought I'd be stuck fighting alongside you. If I had my choice in the matter, I'd rather have you as my enemy. I suppose I'll just have to wait. When this is finished, I will pay you back.
I've gotten a lot stronger since then, so I wouldn't get your hopes up. I don't plan on losing to you.
Oh, man, you really are stupid. You think you're the only one who's gotten stronger.
You trained a lot in Hell, right? I mean, I guess you had a lot of time there.
Hell.
I have no idea what Hell's like. It's a pretty rough place, right? Mean guys everywhere? Hot? I bet it's an ideal place to train. I want to go there someday. Can you talk to someone? Get me in?
You fool. You don't know what you're talking about. You have no idea what Hell is like.
Oh, yeah? Really? I was just guessing. Well, then, tell me what it's like, because I don't have a clue.
Hell is a place filled with nothing but sorrow and misery.
As well as other things.
Other things? Like what?
Use your imagination.
Oh, come on. You can't tell me even just a little bit, please?
If you have time to waste with pointless chit-chat, I suppose you can defeat these enemies all by yourself.
Truly, I have been looking forward to our fight.
You still have something up your sleeve, don't you?
It's time you had a taste of the hatred, smoldering over years, waiting for this day to come.
You're not the only one with a bone to pick with Goku. I'll be the one to get rid of him and his son.
Him and his son? Oh yes, that's right. You lost to his son, didn't you? I do hate missing a good fight. It was when he was quite young as well. Do you really think you, who couldn't even handle his little brat, can handle Goku?
Remind me, who was it again who lost to Goku twice? Let me think. It wasn't me, so...
So sorry. I'm afraid I can't let you get away with that little remark. Shall I dispose of you first?
You dispose of me? That's rich. I do enjoy a good chuckle.
As usual, you don't seem to know how much trouble your mouth can get you in. It appears I'll have to dispose of you first after all.
Perhaps you should rethink that.
We don't have as much time for this fight as I would prefer, so I must forgo the niceties of battle. Don't hold this breach of etiquette against me.
What's with that look? Are you really so naive that you think you can actually defeat me?
I'll make sure to kill you this time, Green Man.
Made you a promise, remember? I said I'd make you wish for death.
Ha 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 ha!
Don't use up all your strength with Goku. I do so want to settle things once all of this is finished.
You dare make me exert myself to put effort into a fight? Then I will teach you a lesson. Behold, this is the last thing you will ever see! Sorry to tell you, Goku, but this story does not have a happy ending for you.
I forgot how much you like to talk.
Here you go. As a reward, you may have the privilege of being crushed beneath the weight of my fallen, unbridled power.
Yeah, you...